Hi, this is Ted. And some want to know, and this is enormously important at this point in time, to talk about wild suicide cults. Why in recent times, in Ted's lifetime, has there been a epidemic of suicide cults? Why? Because Satan and the demons knew that Ted was going to come and legally proclaim and declare and be out 3.5 years exactly before Y2K. And therefore, those knew it was another nativity, it was another born again, it was born again a Christian. I am born again a Christian. I am a born again Christian. I am born again. Do any of these sound bites sound familiar? Yes. Many of them were sent through people calling themselves Christians. Therefore what? The suicide cults were done by Satan and the demons to get people to not believe in Ted or be afraid of Ted or be scared of Ted or be, you know, warned that's a cult and do not join this cult, you know, and it could end up in a suicide cult. And therefore those are doing everything possible to make people afraid of when Ted legally proclaimed and declared and was out to join Ted, to do anything with Ted, to organize with Ted. And also we had the, you know, disaster fiasco with the Koresh and the Branch Davidians, with Koresh and over 80 of them being, you know, burned up and killed. And then we had what McVeigh did, and McVeigh bombed the Oklahoma City FBI building to retaliate. And there's all these things that were done to make it enormously difficult for Ted to legally proclaim and declare and be out without many wanting to overreact, and many overreacting, and many wanting to go after Ted, to shut Ted down, accusing Ted of being a cult or a cult leader, or accusing Ted of being another, you know, Koresh or worse, or accusing Ted of trying to organize something, you know, that's violent like what McVeigh did, you know, or accusing Ted of being a terrorist. And there's a lot of different things that in this current climate, you know, Ted is definitely stepping on some thinner ice doing what he's doing. And he's just basically adamantly insisting that he's going to cling to the U.S. Constitution and religious freedom and also his Bible from now on. If he's ever drug into court, he's going to be clinging to the U.S. Constitution and Bible or Bibles. And he's going to try to explain, you know, I'm not a cult for certain, I'm the real one. He's going to try to prove it in court if that ever happens. And if he has to, he'll take it all the way up to the U.S. Supreme Court. And he also is going to try to prove that he is not like a, you know, organizing any type of terrorist activity. Ted is absolutely not a terrorist. Ted is the second coming of Jesus Christ, the Creator and God. And he's here on world earth to help all humans and the entire human race. And he's actually really writing the In Progress Truth or Testament to Bibles.